Turn on white dot on screen. Open settings, click accessibility. Find touch and click. Select Assistive Touch, turn on the switch. A small white dot will appear on the screen. You can use this instead of lock screen screenshots and other scenes that require the use of keys.